It's the annual Island Lights on St. George Island on December 6th, and it all starts at 4 p.m. with a gentle jog on the bike path in front of Lighthouse Park, which proceeds through the business district. It's a fun run, and everyone is welcome. Santa is expected at 5 p.m. by fire engine, and refreshments will include snacks, coffee, and hot chocolate. View the lighting of the island palms at sundown. This event is hosted by the St. George Island Business Association and is funded in part by the Franklin County TDC.